Hello friends, my name is Priyabrat Mishra and you all are watching your favorite channel Ulta Soch. So what I am going to tell you today is just the distinction, I mean the difference between intelligence and wisdom. I'll compare the difference between intelligence and wisdom. So intelligence leads to arguments, wisdom leads to settlements. Intelligence is power of will, wisdom is power over will. Intelligence is heat, it burns. Wisdom is warmth, it comforts. Intelligence is pursuit of knowledge, it tires the seeker. Whereas wisdom is pursuit of truth, it inspires the seeker. Intelligence is holding on, wisdom is letting go. Intelligence leads you, wisdom guides you. An intelligent man thinks he knows everything, whereas a wise man knows that there is still something to learn. An intelligent man always tries to prove his point. A wise man knows there really is no point. An intelligent man freely gives unsolicited advice. A wise man keeps his counsel until all options are considered. An intelligent man understands what is being said. A wise man understands what is left unsaid. An intelligent man speaks when he has to say something. A wise man speaks when he has something to say. An intelligent man sees everything as relative. A wise man sees everything as related. An intelligent man tries to control the mass flow. A wise man navigates the mass flow. An intelligent man preaches. A wise man reaches. Intelligence is good, but wisdom achieves better results. So, it's better to be a wise man than an intelligent man. So, be wise and don't limit yourself with an intelligent only. Thank you. Please like, share and comment our channel if you like. Thank you very much. Hope to be different.